This is a Fleming military intel contact report from Monday, 5:13 Eastern Time. The top Chinese elders were still agreeing to the RV team's schedule this week. The elders understand that security challenges by deep state operatives were real. The elders also know that the U.S. RV teams completely paid out Tier 1 government level 1 payments to China last week, plus paid out 209 countries last Monday, June 23rd. The elders believe that the U.S. would follow through with releasing tiers 2 through 4, including tier 4B exchanges, redemptions this week. Over this weekend, groups were scrambling to update information on their members, as were numerous reports of historic bonds being positioned for payout. Banks no longer were selling dong and dinar while restricting circulation of Federal Reserve U.S. dollars and coins. Mexican and Canadian borders were tightly sealed. And that's all for now. Thanks for tuning in.